Morning to you. Thanks for being with us. I'm Caitlin Nuclo. Before we get to the top stories, we want to check in with meteorologist Mike Cameron for our first look at the day's forecast. Good morning, Mike.
Good morning.
And a lot of people will be out traveling home from Thanksgiving today.
Yeah, we've been seeing that live shot that we've been going to Bradley.
Can you believe that?
And it's like the longest lines we've seen.
Yeah.
At least,
crowded. I'm sure the roads will be busy too.
I would imagine. And luckily, they'll be generally dry today. The rain that we have been having has really moved out almost completely from the state. And so now it's just the drying process. There'll still be some spray for the next hour or two more, I'm sure, in places like Middletown. And if you're driving along the routes in Hartford. But traffic will take care of it. So will just not having the rain, and the roads should get dry. Same thing in Torrington. In fact, they probably are already getting that way because it's been several hours since the rain. So here's the day ahead. We're expecting to see intervals of clouds and a little bit of sun at times. The better chance for seeing some breaks of sun is along the shoreline, but nonetheless, we all have at least some chance of that. Temperatures in the morning will be in the lower 40s. By lunchtime today, mid to upper 40s. I think around 2 or 3 during our afternoon high temperature time, inland we might see a 48 or a 49 in places like Hartford and New Britain, and along the shoreline in places like New Haven or Old Saybrook, we could see 50 to 52 during our high. And again, that would be between 2 and 3 in the afternoon. And then going just past sunset, temperatures will be sliding back a bit at 5 o'clock. But overall, not that bad. I mean, especially when you consider where we've been. Here are the temperatures across the area now. It's 41 in Hartford, 44 in New Haven, 39 in Torrington, and 38 in Salisbury. Those are the cool spots. More of us, though, are seeing temperatures somewhere in the 40s. And so, first of all, that's why we had just plain rain. Second of all, we won't have to worry about icing. And third of all, you go outside and you're not going to absolutely freeze in just standing outside. If you dress right, it'll be comfortable all day long. You can see how early warning pinpoint Doppler showing most of the rain now is pushed into eastern Rhode Island. It's continuing its trek to the east. So if that's where you must go this morning, if you live in the Cape and you've visited Connecticut or you've visited from the south shore of Massachusetts, you will be encountering a lot of rain if you're heading in that direction anytime soon. Our next chance for rain is out to the west. The good chance for steady rain, I should clarify. And that right now is producing a lot of snow through parts of the central plains. For us, this is going to be our next rainmaker, though. And we are expecting to get a pretty good dose of rain from this thing. So coming up next, we'll take another look at Futurecast. Caitlin.